And everywhere Lam went,
Wolf was sure to follow.
I think Blade of the Ruined King is a really good item against tanks and most likely a core item in the late game. You should not build it as a first item though, because there are many other items that will give you more damage in that stage. But for now, be sure to subscribe and rate the video so more people can see it. Enjoy!
Thank you. always felt right.
Thank you.